The NFL Hall of Fame paid Monroe's Johnny Robinson a visit this weekend. The longtime Kansas City Chief was measured so the guys in Canton could get the right ramifications for his bust. If you recall, Robinson was notified that he'd be going to the Hall as a senior member. His induction will be this summer.